Jim Crawford leads Chico Serra at Thruxton in a Formula 3 race, but not for long. Here he cuts a swathe across the grass, but oh, that looks very nasty indeed. And yet Jim Crawford is able to extricate himself from the car completely unscathed. This surely is a tremendous tribute to the strength and resilience of the modern racing car. The action replay shows what happens. You see him hit a ridge as he slides across the tarmac, and this catapults the car, and it somersaults, but thank God he's okay.